And Holly Rose, we get set for this one. Bill Self and the Kansas Jayhawks at home and coming off a very good win, Dick Vitale, against Michigan State, going up against the Billy Donovan team that has struggled in the early going.
Gate and zip, unbelievable. It's a great win for his kids to go down there with the Rowdy Reptiles and beat the Gators.
Inside, it's Ellis and Juan. He'll go to the line.
That's where they got to go. That's where they have the edge.
Catch and shoot spot.
No, they're doing a great job, John. That's a good call. They're really matching up on him.
As if on cue. Good beat inside. Hill has it stripped. And then Traylor. An errant pass. Might have had it knocked away.
Nice.
Good feed. Oh, look at that. Jacob Pertz.
Pertz creates easy layups. You drive, you draw, you dish the rock. The 3 Ds. Said that 36 years ago.
Ellis trying to power his way in. Offensive rebound. Feed inside. Oubre. That'll go.
And play passive. And keep playing aggressive basketball.
Shot clock under 10. And now it's Horford. Step back. And gets it to go. Wow. And a takeaway for Horford. Now it's Hill. And Robinson flips it up and in.
Probably play the ball screen right there by the Gators.
In short, but gets his own miss. Launches. Wow.
Got a lucky bounce right there, but you need that to get back in the game.
Chioza can't hit, and Kansas here at home, number 11 team in the land, trying to chip away at a 13-point Florida advantage. A little bit of a surprise.
I smell a run.
Road.
I smell a run. I can feel it. Here come the Jayhawks.
They want him taking that shot.
Here come the Jayhawks. Here come the Jayhawks.
Mason.
Here come the Jayhawks. Well, it brings a little spirit to your club defensively. A little more bounce.
Walker flips it up and in. What a...
The way you want to be, Jason. I know you're listening. Oh, wide open. Look at a breakdown defensively. No communication.
Seldon inside. Seldon gets it to go.
And that's what he does well. I would look to get the ball to Alexander. I would
they had to take him out because they stopped the game. I beg your pardon. Dude.
I would like to get the ball to Alexander. Oh, so forget about it. In Connecticut, on the road, where Connecticut had their winning streak come to an end. That was a great game.
Oh, Hill.
Finally, one falls down.
Bill Self's team in the second half outscores Florida 47-26. And the number 11 team in the land, they win it at home 71-65.